here at it again today on a Murder Mystery 2. And I hear the murder. That's not good. All right, let's go ahead and give this one a quick dab, and we're going to get right into this video. But hopefully everybody's having a great day so far. Woo! Totally the murder. Oh, never mind, actually. Everybody in here has not been killed yet, but I don't know where the gun is. Where is the sheriff, bro? But anyways, welcome back to a brand new video, guys. Hopefully everybody's having a great day so far. Give it a good old dab just in case you aren't. But I hope that's not the murder right there. I really, really hope that's not the murder. You think it is? You think it is? I don't... Oh, yep. Definitely is. Okay, for sure. Wait, what? She tried to kill this guy, and he didn't die. Did anybody see that? Okay, I don't know if you guys caught that, but we gotta get the heck out of here before the murderer comes and kills that lady. But wait, that girl had like a glowing gun next to her, but she didn't actually have a gun. I don't know what's going on. Who has the gun, bro? I'm so confused, and I know the murderer's right behind us, so things cannot get any worse. All right, here we go. You better shoot that. Oh, bro, you better not die. Hey, there it is. Clutching the round for the boys. Let's go. Whoa, what the heck just happened, bro? I swear, some weird stuff has been going down in Roblox recently. My hangout broke, guys. My hangout broke today, and I don't know what's going on. It probably is fixed by now, but it was having some weird Roblox issue where, like, you joined the server and you wouldn't even spawn. I don't know. It didn't make any sense. And by the way, when are they ever going to fix this Murder Mystery 2 wall? I mean, I guess that never is going to be a thing, but, you know, we always hope. I don't know. Nicholas takes forever to update stuff, so, you know, you just got to be careful. Got to be safe. Got to, you know, just be patient. But anyways, guys, hopefully you guys do enjoy today's video. If you do, make sure to go ahead, hit that like button down below, as well as subscribe if you are new. But let's go ahead and hope for the next round that we get murderer. All right, the moment of truth. Here it is, and boom. Literally right on 4%. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Dude, literally calling the murderer. That's what I like to see. All right, well, now that we called the murderer, oh, I don't even know what perk. I have slight on. You gotta be kidding me. That's how long it's been, man. That's how long it's been. We're gonna go ahead and start throwing knives here. We got, oh, what the heck? That knife went right through that guy. What? What is going on here? My knives are going through people. Oh, there we go. Okay, well, we killed the person with the gun, which is fantastic. Anybody else want a nice little knife sandwich? Why are my knives going right through people? Is this anybody else's issue? Here. I don't know. What? This knife literally went right through that one guy. You've got to be kidding me, bro. What? This slight stuff is not helping me out. I mean, it throws your knife a little bit faster, which is great, but I don't think it's really giving us too much of a help here, because I go to throw this knife and nothing's happening, bro. Nothing's happening. Yo, come on, bro. Yo, these knives are literally going right through people. You can't tell me they're not, man. You can't. You just can't. You literally can't tell me they're not. Oh, no. There we go. Oh, no. Not a single person has been hit. All right. Well, this is great. Oh, there it is. There it is. Here it is. Here it is. Oh, what's going on here? Go ahead and shoot. Oh, through the wall. Gotcha. Didn't even see me coming, bro. I don't even know why that guy thought I was not there. Oh, yo, come on, bro. Okay, turns out slight is not the best perk in the game. I thought it was, but apparently Murder Mystery 2 is like broken or something. Like, dude, that went right through that girl. You can't say it did it. All right, I'm kind of tweaking out because I think people are going to come through this office here. All right, we're going to go ahead and hunt down some people. One person is actually going to the office right now, so we're just going to go ahead and throw that there, and there should be somebody coming right here. I bet you didn't think I was going to come from that way. Well, not going to lie, I'm pretty happy about the fact that I murder on 4%. Yo! Did anybody see that? That knife literally went right through them, bro. Okay, come on. Yeah, you guys gotta stop trolling me now. Come on, all right. I'm gonna put an ace on just for next time I murder, but yo, okay, I was about to say if that went right through her again, I would have been so cheesed, man. I don't know. I don't even know what to say anymore, to be honest. All right, let's make sure nobody's in here. I haven't even checked this spot yet. No one's even in there. Don't you even dare, Johnny. Johnny, I will go ahead and shoot you with a knife real quick. If you can go ahead and miss that shot real quick. There we go. And, yeet. Oh, God. This is going to be a good one. This is going to be a good one. All right. We got to be careful here. Here we go. Yeet. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Here it is. Yeet. Oh, let's do one more. Woo. Woo. All right. Ready. One more. Time it correctly. Nope. Didn't time it correctly at all. Let's go ahead and do this. Here we go. And boom. And let's do one more. And boom. Yo. What the heck, bro? Slight is just, it's kind of scary. Not going to lie. Really, really scary. Yo, come on. Slight. Come on, man. You got to do us the wonders and make sure that. Oh, we gotta go this way. Okay, we only got 34 seconds. We really gotta time these correctly here. Oh, we're going for the melee. Going for the melee, man. Here we go. And boom. Nope. You're dead now, Sonny. No! Dude, this is why I keep haste on all the time. Haste is literally the best perk of all time. Like, you can't argue with it. Slight just sucks, man. Slight just sucks because it just doesn't even work half the time, man. I don't know why. It doesn't. I don't know. You know, it happens, man. It happens. Yo, you guys know how I was talking about in a past video about how people ask me in public to play Simon Says games? Well, there's your perfect example. Simon Says. Am I just Simon? Should my new name be Simon? I think it should, honestly. My name is not Ant anymore. It's Simon. Oh, somebody just dropped the gun. Oh, yo, come on. Oh, come on. Come on, man.
Come on, Dragon Man. You could have gave me the gun. I am a professional sheriff in this game. Everybody knows that. And here comes the murder. Here comes the murder. Do-do-do-do. Here comes the murder. And I say, it's not all right. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, and apparently it is all right. All right, never mind. Oh, yo, come on. I thought the A was gonna make it work. All right, apparently it didn't. All right, let's give a quick little dab to start this round off. We gotta go ahead and just do this the right way. I kind of want to see if this glitch still works. I don't know if it still works, but I don't know if you guys remember this glitch, but if you, like, go, like, right in the corner here, and, like, I think this guy's trying to do it as well. If you just go, like, right here and then go like that, yeah, it's not working anymore. I guess this glitch just got patched or just, I don't even know. I don't know what's going on. I thought it worked. I guess it doesn't. I mean, that's what I think about all glitches, but I don't think that one works anymore, man. It's not that simple. Not that simple, but I hear the murder already, so we probably should. Let's go ahead and zen right here. We're gonna zen right here just to kind of, actually, no way. Right? We can't. There's no way. Oh, it's the girl who said it. Oh, it's the girl. Oh, this girl right here. Yo, you better watch out, bro. You're being way too close. Oh, it's that girl. Oh, it's the blonde girl. Okay, that all makes sense. Oh my God, she killed a lot of people. Who is the sheriff, though? That's the question. I really want to know, man. Hold on. Let's hop up here. Can we hop up here? Is this gonna work? I don't know if I can hop up here. Oh, I'm gonna hop up here. We're gonna go ahead and float. I don't really know if that, yeah, that's not really gonna be too smart. I'm not gonna do it. Too many people up there. Too many people. Oh, there she is. There she is. She's right there. Yo, you better watch that swing. She's gonna get you. She's gonna up, and there's the gun. All right, let's go ahead and we're gonna go ahead and just yeet. There we go, and yeet. That's how you do it, my friends. Professional sheriff. I might not be a professional murderer, but I might be a professional sheriff for sure. All right, murder time. Here it is. Oh, dude, predicting the murderer, bro. I honestly, today has just been nothing but predictions, boys and girls. This is what I like to see. Let's give a solid dab for that. There it is. Perfect. All right. And can I have free knife? Oh, you want a free knife? Wait, what's your name, my friend? Yeah, I'll give you a free knife after. I gotta remember your name real quick. Your name is Taggerson. Okay, Taggerson. I'll give you a free knife. You know, honestly, I'll go ahead and send you one right now. Why not, man? Why not? I'll give you one of my sears, man. It's probably one of my last of my duplicate knives, but there you go. Enjoy that sear. I know it's not much, but hopefully this is enough for you, my friend. And hopefully you enjoy that knife, my friend. Enjoy it. But I hate to break it to you guys, but I gotta kill every single one of you guys now. I really do. I'm sorry. I gotta do what I gotta do. Okay, we gotta make sure we actually get around here quite quick. We're just gonna go for a quick murder round, I think. We need to go ahead and eliminate the competition real quick. We just gotta do what we gotta do. Let's look through all the vents. This map is quite big, so I mean, good thing I have haste on it. I mean, if I didn't have haste on, it would have been an absolute nightmare. Literally an absolute nightmare. Okay, let's just go ahead and make sure that nobody is in any of these. I don't think anybody's in there, so we should be good. But I need to find, oh, hello, sir. Hello, ma'am. How are you, ma'am? There you go. And I think that guy right, what? How is this guy dodging my knives, bro? There we go. Oh, we just ranked up. Yo, that's what I like to hear. All right, there's a guy down this vent system here, I believe. I don't know where he went, though. Where'd he go?
Oh, there you are, my friend. Hello. I see you now, my friend. I see you now. Ah, yes, exactly. Exactly where I want you. Right in my crosshair.
All right, now we need to find the rest of these peeps. We have 100 seconds left, so I always like to go quick on this map, because this map is pretty scary, not gonna lie. It's pretty scary. That's not a person. I don't know why I even tried for that, but I heard somebody around here, maybe. I don't know. Maybe not. I don't hear any coins. I did, but I don't hear anything else anymore, so we gotta see what we got going on here. Is this nope, that's not a thing. All right, we have 80 seconds. We gotta find somebody, okay? We gotta be, all right. Well, turns out the sheriff shot the wrong person. Literally, right as I was trying to find the last person, the sheriff just took care of it for me, bro. Thank you, Chance Off the Hook. I appreciate that. Wait, where are you? Chance Off the Hook, I appreciate it, man. I really do. It did my work for me, and we're gonna go ahead and give it a solid dab for that one. There it is. Oh, dude, I thought I was gonna get murdered again. Yo, I've been pretty lucky this game, honestly. Pretty lucky Murder Mystery 2 so far, so let's give a dab for that one. Dude, you always gotta give dabs for the luck and for the good stuff, man. All right, now that we got this, we need to go ahead and figure out what's going on here. We gotta make sure that everybody's all good. Is anybody else over here chilling? Anybody around here? Hello? Oh, I hear the murderer. All right, it looks like the murderer has spawned himself. Definitely not this guy. Wait, where the heck was that, bro? That must have been down below, because I don't think it was. Yeah, it was definitely not over here, because this is where we started. All right, I don't know what happened. Oh, I hear the murderer. I literally hear the murderer. Definitely 100% in the movie theater room. I'm calling it right now. I'm literally calling it. All right, let's see. Were we right? I don't know. We'll have to try to find out, because we have Oh, somebody else just came up the ladder. Oh, I think this guy's the murderer. I'm almost 100% sure. Oh, I'm out. See you later, guys. I don't even want to know, man. I'm pretty sure that guy was the murderer. Almost 100% positive. Where else could that have come from? You know know what I'm saying? All right, well, since that guy is totally the murderer, we got to stay away from him. Let's go ahead and dab it up real quick. There we go. Get some good luck here. Oh, this guy's like, I be your bait. Oh, you want to be my bait? Oh, yo, somebody over here. I think it's this guy. Oh, is it that guy? I think it might be that guy. Oh, yep, it is that guy. It literally is that guy. I knew it with the knife that I gave him. Yo, come on, bro. Yo, you better not. You better not, bro. I will dab faster than you can say dab, bro. I'll get as close as I can without. Hey! No, he's coming after me. Even after I gave him the free knife, he's not giving me that free pass. Oh, wait, maybe he did. Oh, and somebody got the gun. Literally, I was the bait. I want to see if this guy. All right, was it this guy? No, it was this guy right here. This guy was saying that he was the bait. I'm pretty sure. I want to see. No, it wasn't him, but it was somebody else. It was somebody else that grabbed the gun. But hey, I was the bait technically, but I wasn't the bait for the bait. You know what I'm saying? And murder. Ah, dude, I should have called it earlier. If I called it earlier, I would have been fine. Okay, you know what? We're gonna play a prank on someone. We're gonna go ahead and sit right here, and we're gonna go ahead and just float. We're gonna float right here and just see what happens if anybody ends up walking in. We're gonna keep our camera angle right here. See the reaction. Okay, I'm gonna float right here just for a little bit. We'll see what's going on here. And actually, wait a minute. I also wanted to see where do I not have that radio anymore? I thought I had a candy cane radio. I guess I didn't. Wait, is there even a candy cane radio on this thing? I guess there's not. But there's different sparkle times that I kind of want to get. I honestly haven't gotten a new Murder Mystery 2 radio in a hot minute. Actually, let's go ahead and put on. Can we put this on? How do we even put it on? I guess I can't even put it on right now. I kind of want to change up my radio. I haven't changed up my radio in a hot minute, but you know, honestly, this floating thing is not working. No one even came to the bathrooms. It's not even worth it anymore. Okay, I think if I'm correct, that might be the murderer right there. I mean, I have no idea. Never mind, actually. Are you the murderer, my friend? Oh, it's that girl again. It's the girl that was murderer first round. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, let's see what's going on. Almost got hit there. Almost got hit. And I saw somebody say, I heard your channel. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, there's a sheriff and shot. Just like that. It's almost too easy, bro. We're just making bait out here left and right. Thank you. I am glad you enjoy the vids. I'm glad you enjoy the vids, my friend. I'm glad you enjoy the vids. All right, let's go ahead and go over this way. All right, what do we got here? What's a map do we got voting for today? I don't know, man. I don't know what we got here. Oh, we got Biolab. Let's go ahead and vote for Biolab. All right, we're here. We're on Innocent Round McGee. I know. We can only float in these rounds. These rounds are just meant for the floating, my friend. If you just float, everything's all good. Everything's all good. You can go ahead and see yourself through here, and you can also just, you know, you can chill. All right, let's see. Ant, when is this video going up? Monday. This video is going up Monday. Back on the double upload grind. Today's the first day of double uploads again, if you guys didn't know. Honestly, do you guys like daily upload or double uploads? Or do you prefer daily uploads? Like, let me know in the comments down below, because I honestly love doing either or, and I feel like, I don't know, it satisfies me doing double. Some days I like doing single, because obviously if I have stuff to do, and either if I'm sick or something like that, like I've been getting headaches and stuff like that, so that's kind of why I've been doing singles. You guys already know that, but sometimes it gets kind of crazy. I don't know. I really enjoy doing double, though. Double for sure definitely makes my day a lot of fun, my friend. All right, let's walk around here. Let's see what's going on here. So we got a whole group of people in this vicinity right now. I don't see the murderer yet. I guarantee you this guy. Are you the murderer, my friend? You the murderer? Are you the murderer? Oh, I don't think these guys are the murderers. They're just spinning around like spinnies. Like fidget spinners. Yo, fidget spinner. Where the fidget spinners at? Where they at? I'm gonna go sit down until the fidget spinners come back. Dude, I miss fidget spinners, bro. He wants the gun. No, I don't want the gun. Who said I wanted the gun? JK. Yeah, that's what I said. I didn't even say that at all, bro. What do you mean I want the gun? I mean, I always want the gun, but come on, let's be real here. All right, let's go ahead and sit down. I'm gonna sit down right next to this girl just because she's sitting down. She looks, oh, wait, what the? Sprinkles clothing. Whoa, that's cool that this is on the bottom of her shoes. That's actually so cool. I protect him. I protect. Yes, everybody's sitting down here. This is fantastic. This is what I like to see. All right, I don't know what's going on here. Can we tail blank us? What does that even mean? I don't even know what you're saying there. I don't even know. I'm gonna sit down though. We're gonna sit down. Oh, can we take a pic with us? Sure. I'll take a pic. Yo, ready? I never get asked to take my own screenie, so let's go and take a screenie. There it is. There's the screenie. Bada bing, bada boom. Hey, we got a swaggy looking pic. This is actually kind of a cool looking pic. Not gonna lie. Best timing almost. All right. I don't know where the murderer is. I seriously. Oh wait, is this guy dead? Oh, this guy is dead. Wait, what the? When did this happen? Yo, does anybody have an explaining to do? Anybody have an explaining to do? Explain this. Who did it? Who did it? Somebody did it. Somebody had to do it. Somebody literally had to do it. I'm actually kind of curious to see who did this. Oh, this guy's got the gun right here. Okay, this guy's got the gun. Oh, he reset. Oh, okay. All right. Who's the murderer right now? Nobody has confessed the murder. Nobody has even killed anybody, bro. What the heck's going on? This game's about to end. I'm surprised. The murderer has not shown themselves this entire round, which is honestly quite surprising, to be quite honest with you. I don't even know what happened. Oh, there he is. Oh, it's the girl. It was the girl the entire time. No, you can't do me like that. You literally can't do me like that. I can't believe it. All right, guys. I think it's time to go ahead and add somebody on my
my friends list. I'm actually gonna do it here on the Roblox game. Who wants to be added? We're gonna go and add somebody. We're gonna add somebody real quick here, see what's going on.
Let's see, everybody's like me.
All right, I'm gonna pick somebody randomly. I'm literally gonna pick somebody super randomly here, and we're gonna see what's going on here, but I don't know. We got a lot of contenders here. We literally got a lot of contenders. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Oh, Tesfake 10, my friend. Welcome to the friends list, Dad. Welcome, welcome. Congrats, Tesfake 10. Congratulations, Tesfake 10, on becoming a friends list ad, my friend. Hopefully you enjoy your time here on the friends list. But with that being said, guys, hopefully you guys all did enjoy today's video. If you did, make sure to go ahead and drop a like rooney down below, as well as hit that subscribe button if you are new. And let's go ahead and dab it out. And I love you guys, and I'll catch you guys all again next time. Peace. Oh, wait, let's get dab. There we go. We'll be right back.